more people that come into India, the more foreign exchange comes into India. So it is a direct growth that the country is going to see. We have such a diverse country. We are inviting. It is our hospitality which says kabhi mana mat karna. We are bending over backwards for our tourists, our taxi drivers, our scooter drivers. They are the face of our country, and they are looking after our tourists. Incredible India campaign has been such a promising campaign and has been such a fantastic campaign for all over the world and for Indians, that it has boosted the growth and the economy. Today, taking a holiday and traveling has become a necessity in everybody's life. We factor in a holiday as part of as a budget and annual income. We are already taking into account 3 to 4 holidays in a year, whether it is within India or whether it is an annual overseas vacation.
The 7.57 million people and more who will be coming in, which means that we need more hotels, which means that we need more rooms. Yes, India probably today has 120,000 odd 5-star and 4-star rooms, or maybe a little more, but we need far more. The potential for hotel industry to grow is a lot. There is huge scope in growth. The growth might not be very as fast as we think it will be, but it will be a steady growth. And the sectors in which the hospitality sector is growing more are the tier 2 and tier 3 cities.